So let's break that down. Excuse my mistakes, all right? So in the left hand, I have G. The right hand, we're going to look at two different approaches. So I have F, B flat, and E flat, all right? Next, we have A in the left hand. The right hand is G, C, and F. Now I have B in the left hand. The right hand is A, D, and G. F and A flat in the left hand. The right hand, I'm going to take C, E flat, F and A flat. And then we resolve to C, E, and G in the left hand. The right hand, B, D,